And peace came over me. Oh, yes, yes, peace. Peace came over me. Oh, yes, oh, my dear sweet Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I was reading your holy word, your teachings and gospel. Then, yes, then, oh, peace came over me. A peace that I haven't known or felt from you in oh so very, very many days. My heart and soul was very troubled from all that is going on and happening in this world. And your spirit came upon me and gave me peace. That is what I needed from you, my Lord, my God. I did not ask of it from you, but you gave it to me anyway. You know what your sheep need before we even ask of it from you. Because you are the good. The good shepherd who cares for his flock. Your peace came over me. You stilled the storm raging in my heart. You, yes, you, Lord Jesus, poured out your Holy Spirit upon me and gave me peace from a world that is so, so very, very broken. Your love and peace came over me. You stilled the storm, Lord Jesus. You, Jesus, quenched the fire. Your love and peace came over me, Lord Jesus. You, yes, you, Jesus.